Because I was a single father. I just lost my dad. I just lost my grandfather. I just lost my baby mother. I lost everybody. Back to back to back to back to back. And I was hustling. I thought I could get ahead because I've normalized doing wrong. Not what I mean by normalizing it, I didn't go to prison when I was 30. I went to prison when I was 7. When I was stealing and thinking that I wasn't getting caught. I went to prison when my dad would grab me and say, "What you doing?" I would run back and say, "I ain't doing nothing." I was in prison because I thought I was getting away with it. When I went to prison, I was a father. I've held my daughter and I told her I loved her. I tucked her in at night. My son, same thing, walked with him. Went to the park, they would fall, we would talk about life. I've seen love in a different